Good morning. From the outreach perspective, I think our biggest concern is as demographics in our city shift, as people of color shift to East County, a lot of the concerns that were traditionally northeast Portland issues have become citywide issues, especially in East County. And I think kind of also dovetailing off of what John said, one of the big things we can do as adults is to really engage our young people. I think one of the things we've encountered with many groups and many citizens is wondering how that happens. It happens along the traditional ways of relationship building, opening your eyes, acknowledging people, saying hello, showing a genuine interest and concern in the kids and the young people around you. One of the things that repeatedly comes out of the mouth of young people is they seem to be invisible to adults. So as an adult community, I think one of the imperative things is that we create those relationships, not necessarily trying to be a mentor to every child, but being that adult who's aware of them, who empowers them by acknowledging them. A lot of the times, the behaviors we encounter are cries for help. Last year, a gentleman named Sam Thompson, who worked with the city to deal with issues of gang violence, made a profound statement. Usually, we don't have a youth problem. We have an adult problem, and the behaviors are a manifestation of that. So as we move forward into the summer, the one real way to gauge how we're doing is how well we as adults are engaging the young people in our community.